Meet Joe Bottom. He's not your average Joe.
Joe Bottom.
Joey.
Joey, I miss you.
Sounds like Mr. Bottom.
Joseph Reynaldo Bottom.
Joe Bottom speaking.
That's me.
Joey, I need money.
Meet the man.
You are my man.
For our man, that would be you, sweetheart.
Well, my man is on his way home to rub my belly.
Meet the manager.
Listen, I have been very, very supportive of Bottoms Up Productions.
Management. I'm a manager.
Okay. Of Bottoms Up Management.
Bottoms Up Management. I like that.
Everyone knows that you're the man behind my success.
Bottoms up.
He's a loving son.
I can't believe I came out of you.
Boy, you was this close from being flushed.
You're disrespectful.
Come here, give me a kiss.
Your mama kiss.
And a father to be.
I think my semen has determined that.
Yeah, now I'm pregnant on an air mattress.
And there's no bed, there's no bath, there's no beyond.
Oh, and will you bring me back some potato chips and some ice cream and some Rolos, please? Yeah, it's what the baby wants.
He's a problem child.
Joey, why is there $2,500 missing from our account?
I gotta go.
Joey?
You're killing me right now, son. For real. You're killing yourself.
With 99 problems.
I gave K-Man Cartel the wrong beat.
We was the beat Montego gave us.
It gets worse, sir. Worser. It was the same beat we sold to the Teamsters.
Yeah, but that wasn't the beat I sold you. I know. It was a better one.
There's gonna be more than one fight tonight, JoJo.
Hit me! Next time, bring your glove.
No money, more problems.
Boy, they're down here fixing my basement pipes right now. The estimate is over $3,000.
If you can't sell a beat from this baker's dozen...
You gonna give your mama some money or not?
I'm afraid we're gonna have to part ways, man.
Yeah, put those plates in the pawn shop.
This doesn't say plates, Mom.
But I didn't think you was gonna come through with the money.
Put the Phoenix's plaques in the pawn shop?
You better go get them.
Basically, he's a problem.
The word is problemo, bro.
And a problem solver.
I make money, and you make money. And you rolling with the lemonade man, baby.
Let's get to squeezing those lemons.
You did good, Mr. Bottom.
Some situations can't be controlled.
You know he used to hit on me, right?
If that child in your stomach is mine,
I don't know what I'm gonna do.
Be prepared for custody arrangements, all right? Because my mama wants a grandchild.
Wow.
Some situations need parental control.
Mr. Plumber, would you care for some cookies and milk? I mean, cookies and milk. Wow.
When the chips fall.
You have $50 in your pocket when you came here. How much you got now?
He doesn't.
$4,000.
$4,000.
Four freaking grand.
All thanks to a wing.
How do I look?
Amazing.
And a prayer.
Sometimes I feel like he don't hear me. Sometimes I wonder, do he love me? Life is so hard for me. This ain't the way it's supposed to be. I pray every night asking for forgiveness. Sometimes I ask myself, is it worth it? Life is so painful, yet I'm so thankful.
Okay.
Life won't be easy, and I know that my past is over. Wish I can go back. Maybe I'll change it, rearrange it. Sometimes in life we all feel like we falling. Those who suffer in life will be rewarded. Lord, I hear you, but it's so hard being strong. I keep reminiscing on my loved ones that are gone. He says, son, you should know you're born to die. I said, I do, it's just hard saying bye.
Woo!
That's why I feel like you don't hear me. Sometimes I wonder, do you? love me. Life is so hard for me. This ain't the way it's supposed to be.
Move with the salad, please.
It's gonna be another one of those days. Open the door.
When you see me, I'm parading. Hey, hey, acting like this isn't yeah. But I'm approved, this is yeah. Hey.
I know Trev better too, man. I need to reach out to that guy.
Oh, I know Trev. That's the one too, from back in the day.
You know what? He just shot a TV pilot that's getting picked up.
I heard that.